Before EEP internship, unreliable electricity impacted on my studies and my daily life. During power outages, I had to rely on alternative sources of light like my flashlight in order to do my assignment, and it makes focusing very difficult and it makes you less productive. My name is Tena Peace. I'm a student of the University of Abuja from the Department of Physics. Physics tells us about the foundation and the origin of basically everything. It helps in the development of technologies, of sustainable energy solutions, of medical technologies, and so more. Being a female in a male-dominated field, it may result to stereotypes and biases. I was able to overcome this stereotype by working harder than I should have, by increasing my study time. I also did well academically. That was how I was able to overcome these stereotypes, and the stereotype towards me changed.
I'm Aisha Kabira Bagana. I recently graduated from Computer Engineering Department in the University of Maiduguri, also one of the STEM students here on site. I chose to study computer engineering because I believe the future is digital. What spiked my interest in renewable energy was prior to this STEM program, I had no idea what I was going to do after school, even though I know my course is a professional course. Being part of this training program, it opened my eyes to what I can do.
When I started my training, I was new to everything I saw here, except from what we've learned in school about how energy is being transmitted from the sun to the panels. But I didn't know a lot of components here on site. I didn't know their working principle. I didn't know most of their uses. So this program taught me all of these, and now I'm better. I know how to design a solar system. I know how to size it. I know how to do load optimization. So these were things that I didn't know before. So this program taught me a lot.
Part of what I plan to do with the skills I acquired here in the STEM program is that my state, Maiduguri, Borno State, has faced electricity challenges. When I have the right resources, I plan on mitigating that by giving back to my community, you know, establishing solar mini grids and all. Being an engineer in my family has made me feel so proud, and the fact that I'm the first to be that in my father's side of the family. And I feel like more women need to pursue a career in the STEM field to unlock their full potential and challenge the gender stereotype.
My hopes and dreams for the future are to complete my certification in renewable energy engineering and to become a leading expert in the sustainable energy sector. I plan to start up a project which will be focused on community-based projects to provide reliable electricity in the community.
My dreams for the future are bright. I want to give back to my community, my country, and the world at large using renewable energy. I plan on making a very positive impact in the renewable energy sector.